Well, that's a good start.
YouTube, as I can't upload game videos anymore. Well, speed up
now. Which is the speed of a
gnat's fart.
So, which is not very fast at all. Fart. But no, the one that's trying to get.
Here we go. Right, so what are the other things? Well, not quite cheating as such, but chocolate, almond doodahs, onions, garlic, ginger, and all the other doodahs in there. Well, it looks like a Nutra Wizard thingy, but it's pretty much is what it is. So, that's it. I haven't done that this time. Got old school. This is just simply chopping them up and sticking them in the stir fry. I do that. But what I have to use on is, let's see, come to the label there. So it's just a green Thai chicken stir fry with chicken bits and veg bits and don't forget the sauce. So, how's that? Right, so it's time to edge up. Now, I might need to speak a bit louder because I've got my phone, but I haven't been able to do that the last couple of days because I've just been coughing up the choking and stuff. It's quite horrible. So, let's start to go.
Well, it's golden brownish.
Suddenly there's the rice. I'm going to steam that rice. Those eggs are going to be for later. The fried rice sort of thing with chicken and the thing in there. So it's going to be doubled up. Yeah. So yeah, that's a song. So. So I don't think UK looks quite good for stir frying, but I've lost the bottom steamers already, but I'm using this thing, which is essentially plastic, as opposed to a metal one. The metal one would just scrape that bottom of the pan even further and thus lose more of its stickiness. The way I cook is quite nice. I think it's doing that because of my sauce in there. I haven't used oil, I've used butter.
Which is nice.
Okay, so there's something really weird. So by that I mean that helps. I didn't swear there at all because YouTube don't like swearing anymore. Because we now have to consider possibly the child viewing certain content, which includes swearing. I've got a small screen there, I do care about that, but don't, you see what I mean. I do care the fact that I'm not going to swear. Who's there for now? And something else. So, I've now added the chicken, I've added the veg from the plastic container. All our plastic containers are available for many other superstars. I'm sure they wouldn't mind giving them away. Superstore, I should say. Right. Make sure. Let's leave it on four. It's a halogen pump, so once you get it up to whatever number you want to get it up to, it's making it actually just come the source. Actually, I could. Got to keep moving it, otherwise. It's stuck on the bottom there. Shouldn't have really got that high velocity. Stick on the bottom there, otherwise. Considering quitting Twitch because, well, it's really considering knocking that off head. There's a whole reason, backstory why I'm starting to twitch anyway. One, because the community is here, and there's a reasons. Something back. I guess I'm going to keep going with a job that's all right at the moment, rental. And then, yeah, might do a job. One or two people who seem to assume the fact that I'm not going to keep saying, oh, here's another good job, or here's another one. But the fact is, just don't need people telling you that all the time. I understand why they're telling you, but it's just hearing it more than once, over and over. But yeah, just shush. It's my life we're talking about. Then you are not the dictator. If I want to go down a certain route, job-wise or career or whatever, then dig, it's back on 33 and not fucking 10 or 30. Even if you realize that, excuse my language. Anyway, moving on. So, I don't care about what this video is, what time I'm swearing, I do apologize. And I apologize to you. Also, a little message to YouTube, why am I not allowed to have a profile picture on my YouTube channel anymore? Or rather, I keep selecting the picture to put back on, and it's not working. So, there's the thing. And also, I've got over 100 subscribers, so custom URL, please. So, you can't see, because I'm now editing source.
Or should I move around for just now? Source is in there somewhere.
So what I do need to do, actually, is panic slightly.
Not panic at all. If you're there. What I'm going to do is
I'm going to cook the rice, and we put the rice, once it's cooked, into this pan, and these eggs, I'm going to crack them open straight in this pan as soon as possible, and then stir them all together. So this is a green Thai curry. This is like not overly hot. I think the red Thai curry is hottest, and then yellow curry is hottest. And then an orange curry, which I had on a weed island. It's like a kind of like a weed island, but with many houses on. Looks like in the middle of nowhere. I can't remember the name of it. But they did their own sort of curry, which is orange curry, which is an excellent one. And I tried it. Now, all the sauce is going in. Now, with the rice, you've probably seen on any Twitter live feeds. If you haven't, here it is. That's about a centimetre's worth of hot water. I've got it set on to 6, so I can just get on with it. And then as soon as this starts cratering, then I will edge the heat down to 1, stick the lid on, and set it at 8 minutes. And, yeah, that's it. This is magnetic, but this doesn't hold because the phone is too heavy. That would be quite good like that. I'll just hold it there like that. Come on, start cratering. Oh, and incidentally, the yellow powder in there is turmeric. Turmeric.
This video was sponsored by turmeric. The yellow powder. Right, there we go. So I'm going to turn that to 1. Stick the lid on there. Bonk. 8 minutes. Contains the heat and steam. This lot could just... Normally I put a bit of alcohol in this and just throw it in. So I don't need to do that this time.
Actually, that does have a bit of heat on it. Like a bit more sweet. There we go. Just a little bit of heat, not too much. It's not going to be in your face. Probably. Just scrunch all that in. So what I am going to do is I'm actually going to turn that off because this thing is still powerful.
Right. Now, add something else to this, but first of all, 2 seconds. Scissors. Sharp, yep. Now, there's still residual heat there, so that's coming along nicely. Right. Incidentally, apologies for the rant earlier, but what if I could probably do that actually, just purely on a phone and just do a vlog or something. I'm going to have a rant. Do you know why? Because I can, and I have the right to. Probably better than trying to speak to somebody else who I know. And all they're going to do is use a singular form of reference as defence, as a defence mechanism. In other words, just repeating the same thing over and over again to try and make themselves look this big when actually, shut the hell up, you're only about nowhere. Pedestal. Kick it away. Try to make me feel bad about something. Anyway, that's. We'll leave that for another time. Okay. What about this? Cooking and my internal stock. 3 minutes apparently. Or. Backwards, I don't know. It probably seemed like 5 minutes and then backwards. I can hold it upside down. It really won't do much. Flip, I'm hungry now. What else? That is really. Have to be patient. Source. What a strange fellow I am. Never mind. One minute 45 seconds. Just going to turn that back on again because we've lost. Well, we haven't lost the heat actually, it's still going. Right, excellent. Large, yeah. Got some extra large eggs in there, but won't need them for this. There's not a lot of stuff in there, so possibly 2 eggs, I think, will be fine. Then just cook everything through with the rice. This is
again. Well, I thought my nose was going to squeak then.
Never mind, it didn't. 43 seconds.
You'll stop doing that. Right. 20 seconds. Okay, we are getting that or not. Oh, yeah, look at that. That's residual. Buff of juice. The wrist.
Yeah,
very thick and hot. That's what it should look like. I mean, if there's any rice left on the bottom of the pan, it doesn't matter. That means you've done the right thing. Or you've done it right. So, if you can see that, yes, you can. That'll go straight into. Apparently. into the stir fry. As expected, there is a bit of rice. You can't quite see from there. Left on the bottom of the pan, doesn't matter, you're not going to get all of it, so fear not. So that's steamed rice. Now, watch this. Ramsay, eat your heart out. No, don't actually. I would keep your heart and not watch this video. Sheer embarrassment.
I can probably do so much better.
Right, should we mesh this in?
I think sure.
Squash that egg in. There we go. You know what? I'm actually going to do three. I'm going to be greedy. Well, that opened. That can go off. That can go on full, so we're getting everything in there. That's it. Yes. Just an added bonus. Three of them. It's pretty, I haven't got a top down camera. Never mind. I'll put that on again, I'm afraid. Something I miss about YouTube is uploading videos on a slightly more decent upload speed. But when VT try and fuck you over, it's like I'm supposed to be getting over 14 megabytes download speed where I currently am. According to the speed checker, and according to Steam, when I download something, it's only downloading at speeds of 2 megabytes per second, or megabits per second, which is actually quite dismal and frustrating. When you want to play perhaps one AAA game a year or something, that's when I can afford them. And it takes half a fucking universe to actually download. Excuse the swearing again. So, there we are. BT, sort me out with fibre. I'm the only house in this village currently without fibre. I've been told I can get it. Don't lie to me. Don't give me this BS about a cable being too long for the main point of succession. The fact is, I know you can do it, BT, but oh, actually, and I have probably six or seven local engineers at the station here who could also back that theory up. Sentence up, rather, whatever. Anyway, back to the cooking. This has sort of turned into a cooking rant video. Now, the good thing about this is I now have two portions. Pan. Okay, shut up. So I could just go in there, cool off, and ladies and gentlemen, we are absolutely done. And I'm all out of time for this video.